unless I find it easier by going again. And I'm out, and I look a walk, rolling the camera as usual. And as I said, whatever I time I'm out, I just literally just roll the camera, see what I pick up. So as I said, my fans, you're out with me. Just remember to like and share, comment and subscribe to the channel. And if you recognize where me is, you want to leave a comment, just leave a comment, let me know what you think. Yes, my fans, as I said, I'm in Lucy Park at the moment. Can see the children playing at the way over the far background. And in front of me is a swimming pool. There's a swimming pool. Yeah, so this is Ravenhill Way. We have the Nissa here. And then over there is a doctor surgery. Yes, my friends, so I'm at Pastures Way at the moment. You can see how beautiful the day is. The sun is not shining, but you can see that it is a beautiful, beautiful day. It is a beautiful, beautiful day. Yeah, so this is Beadle Road, and I am walking up Beadle Road in Lucy Farm. Yeah, I'm walking up Beadle Road in Lucy Farm. You're a nice beer. Somebody doing some jet washing at the crossover. Somebody doing some jet washing. Yes, my fans, as I said, that noise in the background here. Somebody doing a jet wash. I never want to bring them into the video. So I just pass through, you know? Yeah, somebody doing a jet wash, jet washing them driveway. Never want to bring them in the video, so I just keep walking, huh? So my friends, I'm on Tomlinson Avenue now. Tomlinson Avenue, you know, walking up towards Dominic Square. So as I said, follow me on the journey and like and share. Yes, as I said, I'm at Dominic Square at the moment.
What's your TikTok?
Duncan 69. Duncan, as I said, this is Marlon Road to my left here. So this is Wheatfield Road. Wheatfield Road, my friends. this used to be the Unicorn Pub. This used to be the Unicorn Pub on Wheatfield Road. It's that gone now and turned into house. So I'm walking along Pinehurst Road. Along Pinehurst Road heading to Tesco. So as I said, follow me, like and share. Underneath these trees, just feel cool and relaxed, like you could just sit down and just chill. I'm just on my walk, you know. Yes, I'm coming up to the Shell station, the Shell petrol station. So as I said, as you watch, like, share, comment, and subscribe to the channel. And as I always said, the more you share and comment, and subscribe, is the more you encourage me to go around the country, not just Lucy Farm, but around the whole UK, and give you a walking video. Petrol price in the UK. Let's not be us. You abroad, this is what petrol price in the UK is. So I'm coming up to Leagrave High Street now. So that's Leagrave High Street and Pinter's Road.